I know.
I think that's a lot.
Guess who's here?
It's me again! If you ever watched that last video, it's me.
New shitty cat.
My cat is so on the verge of death, it's not even funny. She's so old and it makes me so sad. That's why you shouldn't make fun of my cat. She's so on the verge of death. I might have to put that cat to sleep.
Which one?
At your own invention?
Yeah. I might have to put my own cat to sleep eventually. That sucks a lot.
Like,
this video just got really depressing. I'm so sorry.
So did you ever find your phone?
I did find my phone.
Ooh.
It was on the opposite side of the couch that my purse was.
Did you find your iPod?
Actually, I think I've never found my iPod. That's a very sensitive subject, and I wished you wouldn't bring that up.
Oh,
okay,
sorry.
That was a brand new iPod.
Did you have to put it?
And it was stolen. And I never got it back. That's how shit works here. People get paranoid, people don't talk to each other, people don't abide by my makeup room rules, which is on a paper towel, on the mirror in the makeup room. It says, if it's not yours, don't touch it. Okay, that's rule number one. Actually, rule number one is clean up after yourself. Which apparently none of you were doing.
You didn't put rule number five, don't poop in the bathroom.
I did that last year. I did that.
Guys, I'm not playing around. I seriously
shush me again, Dylan. I can whisper. I can whisper. It's gonna be loud. It's gonna be loud. It echoes here, okay? There's nothing that can be helped about that. Now back to the hilarious conversation that we were
don't
talking
about. Andrew Crumb.
My fifth makeup rule last year was don't poop in the bathroom because nobody wants to smell that. It's even worse because I remember somebody did, and like it was the end of the show and we were all in there trying to, like, we were getting undressed, taking our makeup off, and that door opened and we were just like, what is that awful smell? And then last year, Scanlan brought his Febreze.
Uh-huh.
And we used that whole can of Febreze. Like, it got to the point where it did that thing where you squeeze it and just kind of like spit stuff out.
It was
like,
it
was
that door so people stop bitching. So you can't say
it. Or just put tape over you.
You got that on camera, didn't you?
Yeah.
Shit. I was like stumbling.
You're very quiet.
Good. Stay that way.
Everyone should be by you.
Very lovely girls.
Okay, you
want to
shut up?
What about other girls?
If you're
here, I need you to be back here. I don't
know the words, but... Why do you want to see
those? Then why
don't you punch them in the face? Because they're gross.
That's exactly what I said.
I was like,
that's what she did!
Okay,
opposite.
She did that.
Let's not yell in my ear, okay? I'd rather not go deaf.
What did I do to you?
You're not gonna go deaf.
No, I'm gonna go deaf.
You're not trying to stay quiet, but...
It's doing what? Sound vibrates?
Yes.
Yeah. Sound vibrates?
Resonates.
It does sound vibrates now, guys. Just to let everybody know that we need to correct the textbooks. Because it doesn't vibrate. It doesn't resonate. It vibrates.
But the doors are closed, so it doesn't
resonate. It doesn't carry. It doesn't resonate. It vibrates.
The sound waves.
So, it vibrates. I remember when the movie The Ringer came out. When that movie came out, and his fake name was Jeffy Dahmer.
Yeah.
I was just like, oh my god, no, they did not just make a Jeffrey Dahmer joke in this movie. I was just like,
yeah, I thought that sounded familiar when I saw it.
No, they say.
Yeah, he ate people.
That's disgusting, right? Yeah. He ate a person.
Johnny Knoxville, he's like, Jeffrey Dahmer.
Jeffy Dahmer.
Hi, my name is Jeffy, and I like
apples. I mean, I can understand, like, being someone if you're on a desert island and stuff, and, like, you've been there for, like, months. With no food, remember, and like the only way to survive is to
stay. And I saw it, and I had to stand there and read.
Why are you touching me?
Guys,
The sound's vibrating. Dominica!
Hi, you doing?
Somebody just told me I look like a cute man.
Dominica, I wouldn't do
you kind of like
they
a,
said the same about me.
Kind of
do you have
like
your vest?
Yeah.
Dominica, you kind of look like a transvestite. Like,
there
was a guy.
Like a movie.
Like Megan Fox.
Like you're a guy and now you're a girl.
Yeah. So Megan Fox.
Megan Fox.
I don't want that.
She has turtle.
You know what? I'll tell you right now.
If Megan Fox and man arms.
If I saw Megan Fox and she had a penis, I would suck it. That is how hot she is. That is how hot she is.
A twin, a mock twin,
and a monoclin.
And a She's a beautiful woman.
No. I don't get any. You don't get any. Santa Claus won't get any. Picture with Santa Claus.
It's not a picture, it's a video.
I don't care. don't.
What? Everybody's Santa Claus.
You want to get my big one fire?
You want to get you for Christmas, little boy?
Is everybody Santa Claus?
Something to fix your
Okay, it's not even Thanksgiving yet, get off
my I thought you were going to be like, okay.
Are you going to be a big one fire?
Huh?
You going to give me a big one fire?
This is what happened.
We're not.
Because. Can I have
Yeah, there it is.
You called me elf.
she's one more time. She's getting cold for Christmas.
Anybody?
You gotta get a big one.
I forget what movie.
I'm gonna do my fight
elf.
Scene.
It is from Elf.
She's like, oh my god.
Elf.
She's gonna work her. What is he? Is it
Kermit or something?
What's his name?
How does it work?
That's one of my favorite movies.
You're the same.